Give me somebody to dance for. Give me somebody to show. Let me wake up in the morning to find I have somewhere exciting to go.
Your overcoat when the wind is free. Take good care. We're so glad that you've chosen to come and spend a few minutes with us tonight enjoying some good music from Broadway. Thank you so much to the fine staff here at Wilmot Place Baptist Church, and for Michael Ware, Minister of Music, for setting all this up, and for Bethany Trench, who does all the signs and the chairs and the arranging of the stage and everything, and to Kenyon Bush for running the sound, and just for your gracious hospitality. And I'm thrilled to say that we'll only be here about two more times, and then our new theater at OCCC will be finished, and the first concert in there, you'll want to write this date down, is December the 5th. Our first concert in our new Performing Arts Theater will be December the 5th on a Thursday evening, and it will be an event that you will not want to miss, I'm certain. So I just appreciate so much the people at Wilmot stepping in and giving us a place to perform until time for that building is built. And if it's not built on time, then we can all blame one of the members of the Board of Regents who is here tonight, and that is Jim White. So. It is really good to have some of our regents that have come and support our music program, and we thank you, and we hope that you'll leave here and go talk with the contractors and get things still on schedule, okay? The music of Broadway is not complete unless we sing some songs by Rodgers and Hart. Some less familiar, probably, Broadway shows than Rodgers and Hammerstein, and you'll hear some more of their music in a little bit. But such shows as Boys from Syracuse, The Connecticut Yankee, Babes in Arms, Pal Joy, some great tunes from those Broadway shows, and you'll enjoy them in this next set coming up. The first group you heard was our concert choir, and now behind me you see the chamber singers, and they will be singing some music from Rodgers and Hart. And Kelly Smith and Stanley Hall will be our soloist in this set.
Quiet.
Love. I guess no days, no days is fair.
Thank you. Darling boys. Darling boys. There he is. Shut up. Keep paying him. Darling boys. Keep paying him.
Yeah.
set your heart afire to stay. Once you're kissed by Amy, tear up your lists, it's Amy. Ever and ever, sweet little romancer, trouble is the answer, will be.
Barsaleau.
I can get that bike in there.
No, I got those.